Okay, so what's up guys? Today I just want to make a simple video, super simple, super short video. So the other day, like, my friend asked me, how does it feel to be able to speak multiple languages? So actually it feels the same like the other people. But the different thing is that by being able to speak multiple languages, you can approach to more people. If you're able to speak Indonesian, you're able to speak to Indonesian only, you're approaching Indonesian only. But when you're able to speak the other language, you're able to approach more people, a bigger number of people. But if you are able to speak English, because English is lingua franca, in which that you're connecting with other people who is not speaking English as well with English, so English is the bridge to the other language. But by being able to speak English to, for example, Korean, you're speaking English with Korean and they're speaking English with you, actually, like, they are not open, like 100% open, because like they have the bridge cannot, like, how do I say, you cannot communicate the whole emotion, expression. There are expression, emotion that cannot be translated from Korean to English, like from Chinese to English as well, from Japanese, from German, I guess, I don't know. But there are language, not there are language, all language cannot be directly translated to English with the same emotion and expressions. That's just the thing. That's why I guess one of the quote that I like the most is like this, that Nelson Mandela said this: if you are speaking to other people with language that they know, you're speaking to their mind. But if you're talking with them in their language, you're speaking to their heart. I guess that's pretty much, that's fair enough, I guess. So the other thing, the reason why I think being able to speak multiple languages is pretty much awesome, actually, this is for me. Like, God is preparing me for something big. Like, I know what God is calling me for, like, for my life. And this day, like, I'm living on it. Like, I'm being able to speak with other people, like the Korean pastor in the church that I attend. It's Korean church, by the way, so I attend two services each week back then. But this is, I'm picking Indonesian services because, like, yeah, I can understand more and I learn more in Indonesian service. But I decided to help them a bit. So the Korean pastor asked me to do the little translation for Korean kids who cannot speak Korean at all. So the sermon is in Korean, but I need to translate it to Indonesian for Korean kids. That's pretty much weird, actually, for me. But yeah, I think maybe that's God is preparing me for something bigger. But I need to learn from something small. Of course, everything starts from small, from zero. Everything starts from zero. And yeah, that's what you need to do. That's what I need to do, not you. That's what I need to do. I need to do the small things first before getting ready for the big things. So if you ask me, like, how do I feel being able to speak multiple languages? Of course, it's awesome. It's not like easy stuff to do. So yeah, pretty much feeling the how do I say? It feels awesome, yeah. It just feels awesome. And working in God's field. That's it. So, lehitraut kulam.